We're just doing a work session today. Just having you guys get some extra viewing time, watching us work, get these shirts ready.
Hello, everybody. TikTok.
It's my handsome husband. Alvin.
Right.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Okie dokie. So yeah, we're gonna do some of these, y'all. Sublimate mainly on legal size, because the legal size matters. I got this. My partner, he is into these kind of things, and he asked me to make him this shirt for like a couple days, consistent and persistent, and I'm gonna make it right now.
We're also going to show you guys that tie-dye shirt. So what I'm doing
right
now...
Oh, yeah, it's in the dryer.
Okay. Babe, will you bring back the stool?
Oh, yeah.
So we've already taken these designs and we...
printed up some so we can cure them.
Yep, they've cured. And they're going to be ready to be printed.
Mm-hmm. You need this?
Yeah, thank you. Mm-hmm. So Alvaro's gonna go get a shirt that yesterday you guys saw we tried the tie-dye on the sublimate sheets, and the shirt that with the piece of sublimate sheet that I did, it did not work. But he took a shirt. I'll get a hanger.
Are you talking to somebody?
No, I'm just talking.
Okay, is there anybody there? Ain't nobody wanna see my shirt? Hello? Anybody there? Nobody want to see my shirt? Hello?
You
want to
hang it up back here so I can see it?
Hello? Okay.
Thanks for joining us.
We're somebody
just doing a work session, getting some shirts ready. Alvaro, yesterday he showed you guys taking the sublimate sheets and tie-dye. So this is a shirt that...
Okay, this is the one I did yesterday. And I originally did like you know, I can't see it over here. Right here. A little bit right there. Okay. So this was a black and white tiger in here, but I kind of didn't choose the right paint dye to do this with. And today, this is what we did, a tiger, and dyed it. So that's it.
Yeah. Hey. This shirt is making me think retro. Your chance to boogie, get on up on the floor, 'cause we're gonna boogie, just can't boogie no more.
Okay.
Boogie, boogie no more.
Where's my phone?
Your phone?
Uh-oh.
I think I gave it to you. So this is gonna go on this shirt I was telling you about, the scape on one side and one on the other. I think this is gonna look nice.
I think so too.
So I'm just trimming the edges. This had a background, so I couldn't, it would have took too long to try to like outline all of that on Cricut to do, which is again why I need another program like Silhouette. So that I'm gonna just take a Saturday maybe one day and just learn a editing program, because I think that'll help us so much better. But I think this is gonna be a cool shirt. The shirts that we have on are the shirts that we did yesterday on the live. And we did them with Legal so you can see it went all the way. It's already hot where we are. We got the AC on today. The hot weather is coming. This is gonna be interesting trying to figure out with this circle on here, how to connect it. But I need the laces. What else would be interesting with this is to see the sublimation process, like actually getting it on the shirt, how that's gonna go. But I'm not sure which color shirt we're gonna put this on. I think I would like to put this on a white shirt, babe. Mm-hmm. Because this, I wanna keep the colors on here because it had the blues. I'm all about blue, I love blue.
I got some old school. Hey, we gotta get YouTube like Prime or something.
Yeah, this is
okay, I got one after this.
Okay, so
I'm
gonna cut
these. You wanna start with these, and I'll just.
I'm gonna cut this, heat this, and
you want
grab
the
my
chair?
Shirts. I'm
trying to get these ready.
No, you can
eat
try.
At the same time. You can't cut these with your Cricut and your Cameo, but just for a time on the machine because decided to cut it with the scissors. You get the same result. So what I'm doing, I'll show you guys, is I'm just cutting these along the border. Because I want to flip these on the shirt. Flip one on one side, one on the other. You know how to skate? You know what? My sisters and my uncles, everybody, they skate. And I broke my leg skating, so I don't skate. My husband and the kids, they skateboard. You started with Cameo. We like Cameo. We're trying to save so we can buy a Cameo. We want to find one on sale.
What's happening?
Oh, you're welcome. She said she started purchasing her small business items. Make sure you watch videos too. Mm-hmm. Does it feel like an iron on? Heck yeah, outside.
Outside?
She said, does it feel like an iron? Heck yeah. Oh no, does the shirt feel like an iron on? No, it's not.
No.
I mean, even though it is an iron on, the thing is that it's a fabric sheet. So like the first time we did these shirts last night, so like you can kind of hear them and they're not really stiff. Like you see, you can bend them, but the more you wash it, it doesn't feel like that. It feels like fabric because it is. Go to Swing Design. It has some with bundles. Okay, we got the Cricut on a bundle, but we like expense our budget, and we have like all these things that we're trying to save for and accomplish, and so I'm gonna look at it and see. But I'm hoping. I have one of my friends. She likes to look on like all the apps that have the stuff on sale, and she finds good stuff. She got two direct garment machines for $8,000. No, for $3,000. And as you guys know, those are really cool and very expensive. That's why we didn't go that route. But maybe one day. But with those two, you have to. From my research, when we were looking at them, you have to be printing like a lot of quantity, because it says the inks will clog up, especially like the white ink, because it sprays down white ink first. I hope you like it when you try it. We have custom support service, so we walk you through the process, because it is a different product, because it is a fabric. I know that there's another product out there that's fabric too, that kind of does the same thing, but it's really thin. We haven't tried it. Like I said, after we came up with our own, we stuck to it because it works, and we haven't had a need, because we invested so much money in trying to find something so that we could be able to sublimate and put it on a cotton shirt, you know, our design. So we stuck with that. But we like to test, so we are working on, we're gonna test other people's products that are out there, other companies, against our product, just to see, like, we did some on the Breathe test, and I think ours does really good. It did, it showed that it's breathable. And that's really important too, because you don't want to be hot. You know, my husband, I was saying last weekend, we were helping my sister move, and he had on a shirt that had one of another patch that we had purchased from somebody. And he would always complain about how hot it was. But for the first time I saw on the shirt, he was like, it was sweat on the top and sweat on the bottom. But where the patch was, it looked dry. And again, he was saying how hot he was. He couldn't wait to get home. So when we did that Breathe test, I really got to see
it. I'm at home and I'm wearing a shirt.
Yeah, my husband, he hardly wears a shirt at home. Yeah, this doesn't feel rough. There are also some reviews on our YouTube.
Oh yes.
Where they talk about it. It says what do people think after trying sublimate?
You can actually even Google it. You can Google ABC Design reviews, and they will pop up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, take a look at that to see what other people say, because that's myself when I'm going to purchase something. And I know, too, that, you know, when you're purchasing the products, it may not, like at first it may not seem like a lot, but then that product doesn't work for you, so you got to go back and find another product. I like that.
That should work. Okay, I put it in here. I have this folding technique.
Yeah, this is a really good technique, because we use this to, instead of having to always use heat tape, he has this technique. Explain it to him as you do it. The heat tape is up there. But he's able to take his design and fold the shirt, and it'll go right on there and it doesn't move.
Yeah. So now look, you can fold this way. Like, there it is, and then fold this way. Just get it over to the press without really moving so much the pattern. Look, you can even like throw this around. And I know it'll still be in the same spot. I'm confident that it'll be there. I'm positive. Okay. And the same when you take it off the press, you want to turn it in?
The camera?
When you take it off the press, just unfold the same way in that order. And there it is.
With the sublimate sheets, we do recommend that you trim your designs. Even if you do it with your Cricut or your Cameo, it looks so much better. Like even how that's a square design or a rectangle because it's an 8.5 by 14 size sheet. But the thing is that the edges, they look so much better because they marry in with the design and they look really, really good.
Mm-hmm. This is a paper we use. It's thin, it's lightweight, and it's affordable. I think it's a lot affordable than butcher paper, how we were doing with a roll.
Yeah.
What is it? Parchment paper?
Uh-huh.
That was getting kind of expensive, you know, because you're having to do it. But some of these other papers, they work good. I like them. Oh, but in my case, these are 12 by 12, but this case being a legal size of like a 14 inch, I have to use two because I overhang so much. Let me get another one. I'm going to just go ahead and cut this. And that way, I can save this other half for. Oh, you like that, babe? Huh?
So here's my skate. And I think when I put this on the design, it's gonna look really good. Thank you guys for joining. We're just doing a work session. We wanna continue to help educate people on how to use the sheets. What we did with these sheets is we printed them out on our printer and we put them through the printer, let it print out, and that was it. We left, we went and had breakfast. Our kids are with their tia this weekend. We're going to go pick them up. So we went and had some good tacos and now we're doing these shirts. And we just wanted to invite you guys to watch. Okay, I'm okay. I pick the next song, or you want the reggae?
Okay.
My husband loves reggae.
Yeah, I like it.
What you looking for, babe?
Nothing. So this press is at 284. This almost comes to temperature. And this is on a black cotton 100% shirt with sublimate. Oh, look, can I show them the pictures of kits? These are portraits, like pictures. These are printed pictures of a picture. You're probably wondering why it looks a little dull and something, but that's because it hasn't been sublimated yet. It will be in a minute. We could put it on black, on brown. We're yet to try it on. Can we say it, babe? Leather?
Mm-hmm. We're gonna try it on leather.
Yes.
What heat press do you have? What heat kind of heat press is that?
Well,
we got this one off of Amazon.
Mm-hmm. Just your basic. It works good.
I want to say
see how fast it climbs the degrees? It goes quick. I saw a really nice looking press that I say to my babe, I'm like, honey, I like that press. Look, this looks nice. But when we saw the video that kept playing, well, the press took like 40 minutes to heat up to sublimate temperatures. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this one, it doesn't take that long.
It takes like 5 minutes. 5 to 10 minutes. Well, 5 of my minutes.
We did say now, this one is a swing press, but my husband said the next one we're gonna get is a,
Yes, we want to come down with the...
what is it, a top press?
Yes. one of them thingamabobbers. A thingamajiggers.
So you guys are going to get a chance to see the sublimate sheets. What size is that? These are the only, these, everything that we're doing is 8.5 by 14, with the exception of these.
So like, look here. I'm doing the shirt. I'm doing this. But I think he wants me to put this. I'm gonna put this on. Just only this.
You gonna put it on what color shirt?
I don't think the letters.
What color shirt?
I think it's a white one. Okay, 346.
I'm gonna leave the whole thing on the white shirt. So you guys, this is a photo, like he was saying, and you met what size press? What size press is that?
I think it's 15 by 15.
Yep, yes. You're right. Clamshell. Mm-hmm. So we're making these for our little Sabrina's. I don't know if this, but I'm gonna bling these out.
Do you want to cut that? A heart?
Well, I was thinking, you know what? Wouldn't it be cool if you literally have a life-size picture of yourself, like a muñeca on your shirt?
Okay, I like that.
Yeah, so I'm gonna put some bling on these, but I'm gonna make it like on their shirt, so they'll have like a, they'll have their own little muñeca of themselves on their shirt, so that's cool.
Oh, that's
yeah, I would, yeah.
I like that.
Okay, what do you want to listen to? I'll be there.
Okay. You guys have any suggestions for music you want to listen to?
They like Yellow Man.
So the Swing Away, we did get it off of Amazon. I think it's a Tussy, T-U-S-S-Y, I think, is the brand. And it doesn't say on it.
It doesn't even say on it. That's what's weird.
And it was, how much did we pay for it? Okay. It was under $300. I don't remember how much it was.
It came with like a set of other things we'll probably never use. Like a hat press. Okay, I'm at 377. And here I go.
Summertime.
Okay, I'm at 380 and I'm going down for 40 seconds. Here I go.
Okay. We're also going to do some shirts that are going to have vinyl over them, so you get a chance to see how the sublimate works with vinyl over it. On this picture, okay, this is a table lid.
What is this going off of, Chris? White?
Oh, yeah, white shirt. I didn't get one down. We might have to get one down. So the only thing for me is when I pet, I have to be careful because sometimes, like, until it's sublimated, you can't see everything. And you might miss a piece of the design. I've done that before. And so there's, like, a table leg, and I'm hoping that I didn't get that on this one. Oh, yeah, that looks good. I'll show it to, like, the colors, too, before. See, like he was saying, the dull colors before it's sublimated. And that's the good thing about sublimation is that you get those really bright, nice colors.
On black.
Really rich, on black.
So let me tell them. Let me tell them about this. Hey, okay, God, look at, when I trim the edges, I got this good. I noticed just now that I guess I left a little hair, and because you can't really see it when it's not sublimated, I didn't see it, but there it is. El mundo es mío. El mundo es mío. Oh, look at that. Mexico's highlighted right here. Can you believe that?
Music.
It's in red. I didn't know that. Look at North America, South, Central. You got a machine gun and bullets. Money stacks. Bundles. Bundles.
So I've never done this second one.
The whole world's watching because what's under, what's up?
Let me see. Squirrel. Let me see if she's here.
Shout out to Squirrel.
No, she's not. She's not on here.
Shout out to Squirrel for watching it.
But yeah, during your process, we'll even help you. Like, if you have questions just on, like, sublimation period or, you know, with your materials or whatever, even, you know, we want to help people because, you know, it's different from watching a video and then you get in there and you're starting and something happens and you get stuck. It makes a difference when you have somebody to call to and, you know, ask a question and get some assistance.
Okay, next shirt, I'm gonna do this white one. One I'm cutting up.
Baby Bash.
Oh.
And I have a Monte Carlo. This is what I'm gonna wear. Well, I'm an old woman, but I have me a nice hat. Like a baseball hat. You know how I'm really wearing it. Yep. I'm gonna wear it black size. I'm gonna get the girls. Either a Monte Carlo or a truck. Like, babe, that's why I like the Silverado. I really wanna
fix it up.
Mm-hmm. And get that system back in there, and me and my girls are going to cruise.
Next weekend.
And I would like, okay, actually, so remember I was sitting inside down, so this is what I see. I would like it painted white, like a pearl white, with some purple or hot pink rims, and then the inside, white leather. And then with a trim to match the rims. And then I want a fuzzy dashboard. Okay, so this one's almost finished.
Shirt for this?
You might have to get one down. I didn't get one. So this is going to be a shirt we're doing for my Sabrina. So this is a 8x14, the legal size. So as you see, I'm going to just come over here to be easier to see how it goes pretty much across the whole shirt, which is nice because you get a lot more on your design than an 8.5x11.
What size would that be? Like a medium? Are you looking for?
For Chris?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, babe, I think. Not a small. I would even say a large for Chris. So here's this. We're gonna sublimate this on the shirt, and then I'm gonna bling it up because, you know, they love princesses and mermaids. So do you have your workspace set up already?
Yeah.
Is this regular ink? Is it regular iron-on for heat transfer vinyl? The regular iron, okay, for heat transfer vinyl? I think you should use a heat press.
Yes.
Hey, you know what? They have some presses at Walmart. They sell them. They're Crickets. You see them on, like, all on TikTok. People use them. They're white with the red.
Easy press?
Yeah, the Cricut Easy Press. Those you can control the temperature because you want to make sure to control.
Yes.
Temperature control is so,
so
element.
Important.
Yeah, important when making shirts. And you want to be able to do that. So, I would not recommend using an iron because you can't control the temperatures, and you can mess up the vinyl. You can burn it, especially like a lighter color, and you
got
may
it.
Not get the right time.
Okay. This is thermite.
Yeah. You have one and you don't use it.
What, an easy
like
press?
Like I thought I would. The easy press?
Oh, wait till she gets some of this and you could use it. Like with the easy press and sublimate?
No, someone else is in there. She has one and she doesn't use it as much as she thought she would.
Oh, well, that's because how often do you sublimate? Like, you know, go through the hassle of this and that. But unlike with sublimate sheets, all you have to do is select the image that you like, send it to the printer, feed this through your printer, take this, cut it to the size that you like, if you want the square, if you want the individual, or feed it through your Cricut and have your Cricut cut it for you, or your Silhouette, and heat it at 380 degrees for 40 seconds, and wear it.
And then also your design space is, thank you for trying them out. I hope that you like them. You know, we have the review promo if you make a video review. And we'll give you a promo code. And if it generates 25 sales, we also share that with you. And we send you back 25 pack of sublimate sheets just to thank you for taking the time and doing that. Because
and
it means a lot to us.
Dude, if you guys check out the reviews, like, they're from people. And we appreciate them so much, everybody.
Yeah, I think that it's a way for us to help spread the word about our product. But not only that, it's a way for people to see for themselves how it works, what it looks like.
Do you want me to show them how I do the...
Yep, let them show you guys the photo technique again,
check this
too.
The shirts are all going to be pretty much level as far as where this meets the sleeve. And this one does the same. So you can take a yardstick or something, go from there to there, and just see how your pattern is looking. If you're like crooked, you'll be able to tell. So, or sometimes you can go off your edge and measure. But I'm gonna freehand this right here. Right here. I like that, okay. I like it right there. Okay, so there it is. The folding technique again, I highly encourage this because, you know, that's a little strip like this, and I'm just folding this up like this and carefully this way. You know, and I'm just gonna take this to the press. Oh, somebody's saying something. Oh, and also, I'm not gonna put a piece of paper in between the shirt because of the bleeding.
Okay, so we haven't replied back to your email. We just haven't had a chance, but we will. I just purchased a t-shirt measure templates from Amazon. Okay.
Okay, those are cool. So there
and
it
then,
is.
And then, okay.
Okay.
I had that kind in my cart. It was a price tag. Okay, I'm reading this. I'm trying to make sure you have the templates as well. So when we finish this, I'll look at the email that you sent and respond back. So I apologize about that, but sometimes it's like over 200 emails in there. So I do try to, I do that part. So forgive me, but when we finish this, I'll look at it.
This is the inside. No bleeding, just infusing, right?
Yeah.
No bleeding, just infusing.
So there's the other one. Okay, so you just started as of yesterday to purchase things to start.
Cool. A printer, some sublimate sheets, cotton shirts, and whatever she controls her printer with, right?
Yep. And if you guys want
a good pair of scissors,
we're gonna give you our numbers. You guys can call us. These are both our phones for the business. 760.
Oh, baby, are you want to put it out there?
Yeah, it's not a lot of people. It's already
okay.
On our website and stuff.
Okay. It's okay.
760.
Feel free.
485-5486.
And you want me to give mine?
Yep.
And mine is 760. 393-1910. That's it. I'm gonna shut this off for a minute.
Okay.
Oh, you know what, this.
I'm gonna do these vinyls real quick.
Okay, Shakira's gonna show you some vinyls.
So I've got the camera turned over here. I'm just gonna show you. All right, yeah, you guys can call us. We're in Cali, so
Pacific time zone.
PST. Pacific.
Pacific time zone.
But you guys can just don't call too late, you know. Like if you call late, call him because I'm knocked out.
Actually, you know what? They can call me anytime.
See, he says you can call him anytime.
Anytime, for real. I work a nighttime job.
He works
around the clock.
Can you trim this one for me too?
Okay, I'm gonna set this someone for Chris.
So I'm gonna put some. We're gonna put. Wording on this so you can see how it goes over here. And I've got the computer. Let me just pick out a vinyl color real quick.
Hit the phone. Okay, what am I supposed to do?
Put from that.
Okay, so this is sublimate today.
Which one is gonna have gold on it?
Oh, the Tony Montana.
The Tony Montana?
The TM, it's a different. We'll put some hanger for homeboy.
What color do you think I should put on the words on this one?
What color?
You know I want to give her some glitter.
Oh, for what?
Is that too dark, you think? What's this up
for to that? Oh, yeah, something like that.
Because I don't want to do this one. We saw somebody has a really cool hat on taking shower, the loops, and you zip tie them and put your vinyls to them. We're going to do that and put it on the wall because it looks really good. So you think white? Yeah, I'm going to do white because that's going to match her outfit. Okay, so we're doing that vinyl. We just have the two vinyls. So forgive us if we're not so interactive.
You
should try the Dollar Tree hat for vinyl. Yeah, that's what it was. It was a Dollar Tree hack, and I am gonna do it. What's a good price for your storage equipment? Okay, so let's talk about that real quick because that's really important. Making your space. We didn't always have this. We actually. Check this out. We got this at Costco, and we went to Sam's and got it
for like
$50 cheaper.
50.
So we got these tubs at Costco, and we use them to put. These are like our extra shirts.
And the best part is, it's on wheels, and we wheel this the way for a birthday party we had, and so just.
Yeah. So then it's not a workspace. These things are really good because I'm gonna bling out the shirt for the girls. So I have like all my stuff in here. This is
show me a little thing. I like this a lot.
But yeah, these boxes are good because they're clear and I don't label them. But when we need them, this is all my dollar stuff, store stuff when we started, and I was gonna do that stuff, like the pot holders and stuff, sublimate on them, but I haven't. But yeah, we put our printers here, our WordPress. And this table, this used to be the table we ate off of, but we got a glass over it and made it for a work table, and it works really good. But this way, here's what we learned, is being organized saves so much time. So we say everything has a place that it has to live in, and if you put it there, then it's easy to find it when you need it. You don't have to look for it. And then over here, we have this cartoon, and this is another one that this has wheels. We got this one at either Costco or but we keep our papers in here. That's like what's in here. Our different papers. And then we have a drawer. We have like a bunch of patches. But we just keep all of this stuff right here, and it's all movable so that when we need to change it up, we can change it up really good and really quick. But you can also look like that one that my mother-in-law gave that one to us. So you can look around and you can find it, or you know. We have a table that we gave to my sister. She's using right now that usually we put the computer on when we work. You working on your glitter wall?
Oh, you know what? I'm tripping. I gotta make another one else for Chili something.
Yeah. I'm just gonna start on the vinyl though. So let me get this one going for you. I got a feeling that was gonna take a long time.
Is he tall? You think an extra large fit him?
Alright, I don't know if you guys can see this good, but I'm connected to my, we gotta do that, this shirt too. We're gonna do that. What color vinyl on this one?
Gold.
Gold?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, gold. Yeah, that's it. And this HGTV something. Nice. Okay. So this is out the way. All these are the little shirts. Our little nieces. All right, and, you know, my wife has done some bizarre tests where she crumbles it. I don't like to, I wouldn't want to. Oh, just, you know, can you imagine taking this nice sheet of paper, you know, not even paper, but sublimate this nice image and just doing all this? Oh, no, no, I shouldn't. Honey, I can't do it. I can't muster the courage to do it. No, I can't. You better do it, because I can't do it. Oh, no. Like, how could you take your little pictures like this? Hi. Hi. No, I can't do it. You better do this. Let me trim this first, at least. Let me finish prepping this, because I guess we're going to do it again. You guys might be getting tired of watching us crumble the sheets and using it. Okay, here it is. A straight edge and an X-Acto knife. I like it sometimes. Sometimes scissors.
Babe, I'm sorry. I just want to change up because I want to be comfortable.
Oh, okay.
All right, let's see. Yeah,
go back.
I would also look online for storage equipment.
Mm-hmm.
And then too, like this stuff you can get secondhand, you know? I forget how much it was. But
hey, you know what? Well, say hi to the Wesleys. I like the Wesleys.
Shout out to the Wesleys.
Shout out to the Wesleys. I like the Wesleys, babe. I do.
Let me get the word.
I haven't seen anything like lately. I'm gonna have to look into it. The Wesleys on YouTube. Hi, y'all. I like the underground t-shirts. Yes. The Wesleys at Underground T-shirts. Nice family. I watch your guys' videos. No. I'm just talking to myself. Maybe they'll hear me and respond. Okay, here it is. Oh! Are you gonna do it? I can't do it.
What, crumble it?
Yeah. Oh, she's a savage. Oh, she's a savage. Oh, no.
So, and I'm not just crumbling our stuff. I'm going to crumble
You can do
stuff.
That?
Not on this one because we're just doing a work session, but probably Friday.
But you should. Something, whatever you're going to do.
Are you going to use plain white vinyl with sublimation paper? I'm going to use on this one. I'm going to put it up. This is me and my prima. This is our girl right here. And I'm going to put a quote on here from ACO. And I'm going to do it in white glitter because I think it'll stand out. But you can use any type.
Do you want me to cut those dudes out the way?
I want you to trim it. No, I want the dudes. I want them looking at her. Just wait till you see the quote. She's bad.
What?
I'm doing that with all my stuff.
Oh, look what she did to my sheet. Look at it. How could she do this to my sheet?
So it's not sublimation paper. We're using the sublimate sheet, and we're gonna take the sublimate sheet. We're gonna it's already has been printed with the sublimation ink. We're gonna put it on our cotton t-shirt, sublimate it, and then after that, I'm gonna put the vinyl over it. We'll weave that and put that over it. Where do we get the? So the small tubs, they came in a pack of 10. They're like shoe boxes. And those were at Sam's and then Costco. And we went back to get some more, but they didn't have any more, the clear ones. Because they had them in packs of 3. So I haven't been able to find those, but I like them clear. Oh, yeah, Walmart.
Everybody loves Walmart. I love Walmart.
Oh, thank you. Lowe's is good.
Look what she did to my sheet, y'all.
So that's the thing, because it is a fabric and it'll stay on there.
I'm at 2:30. Look how fast this thing goes up. It just instantly. One second. I still have the shirt here. I didn't swap it. Meanwhile, I'll go ahead and turn this. Yes.
I gotta really type that out.
You were trying to bamboozle me again. Okay.
Ooh, you chewed on it. I keep my word. Guys, make sure you clean your sheets. I always forget to clean them. And here we are doing a job again. Did you take the gold one?
It should be on the gold.
You want the Tony Montana and gold, right?
Yes.
The gold and the white. It was right here, babe. Mm.
There's white in here.
It's right here. How big do you want it? You want me to tell you what size it is now?
Mm-hmm.
It's 6.5 and 7.5.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, I'm good too.
This is the right side, right? I forget. The shiny side down, right? Ooh, I haven't done this vinyl in a while. This is the shiny side down, right, guys?
Yeah, so you can check.
You know what? That's a good question. She said, what's a good alternative to these? Because I need that alternative too.
Yeah, I think it's shiny side down.
Shiny side down? Okay. We get our vinyl because we keep it in that tub. But we get our vinyl when it goes on sale. Shiny side down? Because we ordered some off of Amazon and we were doing a job, and it was bad. Remember that vinyl?
Oh yeah.
And so we just go to Michael's when they have it on sale and get it. I know a lot of people sell it, but a good example, my daughter, She got a shirt, and like a year later, the vinyl was coming off. And I'm like, that's the worst. You don't. You want to make sure that when you're selling stuff, that you're selling quality. So you know, look for a good deal, but don't compromise the quality, because you want repeat customers. That's how you're gonna grow your business, and they'll come back and they ask you to do other things. People would ask us, when we first started, they ask us to do jobs. Just like you see how we test, we'd be like, okay. And we might be up all night trying to figure it out, but we would figure it out. All right, let me see. Yeah, so I don't know, I haven't seen any mats. Now, I did get some of the big mats from Walmart, the long ones, but we haven't even used them. And so I don't know an alternative, and I would love that, because
I don't think they have an alternative.
You know what? That's a good business for somebody to come up with.
Like a generic.
So I don't need to mirror this, do I, honey? Oh, shoot, I got to play.
Oh, my. Oh, great. Oh, just in time, I'm at 370.
Can you put the girls on the white shirt for me, too?
Yeah. Look, down.
What happened? Oh, that looks nice. Now, what about the words?
I don't know, I just can't come on.
Let me see.
I might keep it for me. Nah, I don't like that. I'm just gonna make a shirt. Like, no, he don't want the words.
Oh, he doesn't want the words? Oh, okay. So the Cricut is cutting the vinyl. That's for a shirt that is just gonna be vinyl. Since you're about to heat press.
Where's my,
Here's the what? I didn't do that. You did that. I just came over. Where's your what? Where's your what, babe? Hello from South Carolina. How's the weather down there? It's hot out here in Cali, but it's feeling good. Summer's coming. I'm just cutting out this part in here. Because I'm sure it has a background color. I don't know what color to sublimate. Even though I'm probably gonna fill it in. I like this thing. Okay, this is ready to read. That one's ready. You want the chocolate? You want that one too in gold or black? You gonna put on what color shirt?
Trying to figure that out.
I think she probably would like gold. I was asking about the other shirt.
Okay, let me get you. Yeah.
So what I'm doing is looking for the words how to get them into my Cricut. I have them over here. So I'm just taking these words that I'm going to put over here.
Are you having a hard time?
You said what? Oh, it's just a lot of words.
Where are you?
I'm trying to get it for to go in there. Can you trim this for me?
So you do the line again?
That one, just this one.
Did you do it right? Okay, so we'll do this now.
Give me that. 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 Give me
Okay, so this one is finally finished, and I'm gonna put it over here on some print and white. So when you do your letters, you just have to make sure that you mirror them. It's not gonna let me do it. I'm gonna cancel this one. It's not gonna let me do it. It says that it's gonna take too long for that. So I'm not gonna put the words on it. What's wrong?
No. Yeah.
Did you do that other shirt?
What other shirt?
The,
Oh, that was gonna press.
Oh, I got in the way. I'm sorry, Dave. I didn't even realize that. Okay. I'll come out your way. I'll come over here. Babe, did you, the ALC shirt, did you cut that one out?
ALC?
The girl with the guys?
Mm-hmm.
I have to, figure out, it's tricky to say this too many words. I'm gonna figure out how to do it. I just don't know yet. I think I need to cut this off more instead of the blue. But then I put this so that this edge back here comes right there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So I'm gonna leave that like that, and then I'm gonna cut this so that I can go in there.
Mm-hmm.
And then these two shirts, if for the girls, I wanna bring those out. If you can just put those on there. You want me to weave this? Okay. And then I just do her shirt, the other shirt. Okay, it's that. So I'm gonna wait so I don't get in your way. Can you sub on black with your sheets? Yes. He's doing a shirt right now with black. That AOC is a girl. And I was trying to put her quote on there, but it's saying that it's too long.
You're writing a letter on
it. You said what?
You're writing a letter.
I was writing a letter. Cause man, she has some powerful words, babe. I'm telling you. Thank you guys for joining us. I'm gonna get it on there. I may have to put it over like a ooh, since we can, you know what? Maybe I could do is I can put it with a sublimate sheet right there. But I was trying to put the words like over the guys. Can you show the other black shirt? Because she wants to know. I get it. I'll show you the black shirt.
This one?
Oh. Yeah, he just did this one. This is a black shirt. We have a lot of black shirts. But he's doing another one like this. But this is it on a black shirt. This is what it looks like. This is actually, I made a mistake. This is an 8.5 by 14, the legal size. And I printed it on here, but we wanted it on this one because you get so much more. Like, look at this, I'll show you. So, this is the size that it came out. But look at that, on the regular, right there. You see how much more design he got? By using the 8.5 by 14. So that's another shirt that he's doing. And this shirt, these are, we did last night, these are overlays, and these are 8.5 by 14. That one also, we call them the legal, because it's just the legal size, and it's just printed, what's his way, landscape?
Horizontal.
Yep, landscape.
Horizontal. Or portrait.
Yeah, horizontal.
Vertical.
But, yeah. And this one is a different way. So yes, it can go over. It can go over black. You can put it over any color.
Huh?
So the legal size, that's our 8.5 by 14. Landscape, she said. Thank you.
Landscape, what's
it called? It's landscape, and then the other one is portrait. My brain, I don't know, sometimes it can think of a lot of stuff, but it gets confused on stuff like that. And my husband, he's so analytical, you know, it's like 1 + 1 = 2.
Mm.
And I'd be like, huh?
Mm.
So I'm just cutting this one out more because I saw it on the shirt. But this shirt for with AOC, watch, it is going to be beautiful. She's gonna love this. She's been asking me to do a shirt like this for a long time. But you know, she has so many good quotes. She likes, she's bad. I really admire her because like stuff that I don't have the guts to say and stuff that needs to be said, she says it. And she says it with so much wisdom, so much class. And then remember this picture when she got sworn in? She had on her white suit, her red lipstick, and her hoops. Man, I just got chills from that. Yep. I really like her. Babe, you want something to drink?
No. I think I'm gonna have to. I'm worried there.
Oh, you like this song? Yeah, my husband like this is his song. And red wine. That I was, cause I'm not a big reggae fan like my husband, so I like Sean Paul. It's a little like hip hop.
Cheyenne.
Or is that Shaggy? Oh, see? The Shaggy. It's funny because sometimes we'll be listening to reggae and he'll tell me what they're saying. And in my mind, it's like saying totally different stuff. The 14th Amendment, that was really a really, really good documentary. I love that too. I felt woke after I saw it. And man, that was a very good documentary.
This isn't even going up to.
What happened?
I think this now our thing is acting up.
Again?
Well, I'm just having the longest time getting up to 380. I mean, I've been there a couple times. I'm shutting it off. You're typing a letter. I don't think we can get kind of 7.
We had a problem with our heat press before, and then it started doing good. And so that's what my husband is saying. It's taking forever. And just like he was telling you guys earlier, like it doesn't take that long to really heat up, but for some reason it's acting up.
This is the live entertainment. You know, you just never know what to expect sometimes.
True that.
Could be your prayer, could be your heads, could be something. I'm at 374. Let's see. If I need it a little longer, then we recommend 380.
Does it feel hot? Remember last time we felt it and wasn't feeling hot?
It's hot right now. I think it's 363 degrees hot. Hot enough. Maybe it'll go up right now once it gets used. Some sort of the power.
Deep.
Maybe it'll jump up right now. You want to show this?
Okay. So there we go. You have the same problem with yours? Do you have the same brand by chance? What brand do you have? Hey Ari, that's my baby girl. I miss you. I love you. All right, so this one, as you guys can see, okay, let me put it down here. Is that Alex? Hi, baby. I miss you guys. So probably a test. Yeah, we that's why my husband was saying we need to get another one. And because it sucks. And especially like when you're doing stuff. This is our first time doing a live work session. So it does suck when that happens. And sometimes you just don't have control over what happens. But it was doing it for a while. And I think maybe it's just something with maybe it is with the brand. Because it did that, and then it stopped. That night I did the heat test, I was concerned that it might not work, but it worked fine after that and that night. And then now I was doing that again. So so this one I'm gonna put on here, and this is just, I'm just cutting it just cause I want the design to look nice. And what I'm doing is gonna take this other skate and put it on the back of the shirt, but I wanna try to see if he can take like this actual little thing and put it on the other side so that it actually goes over the shoulder. Just something different with the sublimate sheet. I've been wanting to do that for a while and I couldn't figure out a design. And then I saw some skates and remember, you know, how people, when they used to go skating, they carry the skates like that. And I thought it'd be cool. And then last night when we were doing live, I had the pictures and I don't know, they disappeared and I couldn't find them. So I gave up looking for them and just did those. You know what, somebody, they said they have one looks just like ours and they had the same problem. So it might not be like
what you said. Press?
Mm-hmm.
I like it. Last time I was acting really good. Today it's just look, I'm still 374.
So babe, when you do this one, I wanted to ask, see how it goes over here? If you can try to get it like on that part so that I can connect this so that it actually carries over.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I can do that.
Okay. What you want to hear, honey?
I think it's going now.
You guys got any music requests?
You don't have to worry about putting a like a piece of parchment paper in between the shirts because sublimate will not like bleed through your stuff like that. It won't even get on your fingers. Look, I'm touching this. It won't even get on your fingers, whether it's red or black. I'm gonna just press this shirt for a little bit to get some wrinkles out.
Babe, what kind of music in here?
That's fine with me, whatever. Whatever you want to hear.
She's gonna go get the name of hers. She said hers would come to come to temperature until she pressed it and then it would drop.
Yeah.
She's gonna get the name of hers. Thanks for joining, guys. Oh, man. I made a little mistake. And the other one? Ooh, that color looks so good. So, okay, where's the other spaghetti? Sorry. So the trick is to get it done. But, okay, see this part of it, the little tool? No. That looks good. I like that. Maybe let me cut that straight. Okay, let me ask you, Karen. You think it'll look better on the back? That is nice like that. So this is a shirt that I wanted to do to show the sublimate going over the shirt. See? Over the shoulder. This was the idea, so he was able to make it happen. This is the front. And then this is the back. So it's like when they wear it, it's like a roller skate under. Hers just says combo heat press machine. I think we have the same one. Because people always ask us what's the name of ours, and it doesn't have a name on it. I like that. Thank you, baby.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, can you press the little girls for me? You'll be with it?
Okay, that's fine. Okay. You want to do it?
Yeah.
These are just
Yeah, but they're, like, the pictures that we told you about earlier. I like weaning because it's so therapeutic. Making shirts is like therapeutic too. It's very relaxing. We like making shirts.
It actually is. That's when I get relaxed the most. I just don't like
it. I feel the same way, babe. It really is. I got a song. This is my jam. You want this one?
Whatever you want. I was just pressing the skip button for the commercial.
This is my girl. She has a beautiful voice. So I think I like the colors your sheets put off. Thank you. We use Cosmos Ink. We're going to be trying some new ink because it's about time for us to order. We like the results that we got with that, and we had seen a lot of people use it, and we liked what we were seeing in their stuff. So, what type of ink do you use? And this is it on the white shirt. And that looks really good.
And no paper between the shirt.
No, yep, no paper, and then let me show you, it doesn't bleed through. Printer Jack? I haven't heard of that one.
I heard of that one.
Printer Jack? Mm-hmm. Is that a good ink? You like it? Thank you.
It's good, huh?
It's a good one? She said, that looks great. Thank you. Is the printer Jack though? Is that you like that ink? It's a really good one. This is Alicia Keys. I wish I could sing like her. Her voice is so beautiful.
You do a really good job cutting.
Well, I want to see how it's gonna turn out. After. So you guys are seeing, I want to beautify these shirts for my nieces. Because they're just, I always call, I want to tell her she's my baby. And she's like, yeah. Yeah, she is beautiful inside and out. And I like that she started not wearing makeup to help, you know, change that image for our girls, you know?
Ooh, no, you didn't.
What happened?
No, you didn't.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna love this. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I can't wait to give this to, oh my gosh, look at my baby. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm gonna make this so beautiful for her. So I'm gonna make this shirt and put some of my bling and stuff on it. Because I'm going to make it for them where they're like, they have their own muñeca on their shirt, you know? I think that's so cool. These colors are beautiful.
They are. I like
them. And I'm going to tell you for real, do you? Because Gigi had the same dress, remember?
Mm-hmm.
And her dress don't even look that good, that colorful. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Ariana, I don't know if you're on here, but show your tia. Tell her to come look at this. Oh, she's here. She said, can I show her or do we want it to be a surprise?
Well,
I'm going to put some more stuff on it. I'm going to beautify this shirt for they're going to both. He's doing Tati's right now. So I wanna blink it out. So if you wanted to see it now, oh, I'm glad you guys are watching. Did you see Alex's shirt? You see, I'm having a problem with your shirt. Oh, I'm so sorry, Prima, because I got, you know, her quote on here. I'm trying to get it on here. I'm gonna get it on here, and I'm not getting off until we get it. Alvaro said I'm writing a letter.
Oh, right, where's Alex's shirt?
Alex's shirt is.
There it is.
This is Alex's shirt. And then this is Chris's shirt. How about you record the reaction? Okay, we'll do that. But we can't see their reaction. How come you have to record it?
Look at the little munchkin. She's a little pretty baby.
The best things in life are difficult to achieve. You know what? So we've been talking about this all day, me and my husband, about the hustle. The dream is free, but the hustle is sold separately.
And
the hustle costs a lot.
That's the cost. That's what people sometimes don't even want to bother.
That's so true, but the payoff
is substantial.
But you got it. Hey, you got to make it. Sharon's, I didn't pull up her.
No,
I'm sorry. Sam always say Sharon is faking it till she make it. But that's all right. That's all right. Oh, I'm about to beautify these. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Hey, can you just put this on something though?
Yeah. I'll put it on. I know what. I want your energy shirt. You want? Okay, I'll find whatever you want to put on.
Oh, you gotta do this. You got one more shirt, honey. This one. Remember?
Yeah, but I don't think I'm gonna.
You gonna put it on white? Or black?
I'm gonna wait for that one.
Okay. Oh, you gonna help me beautify the girl's shirt soon?
Yes, anything for you.
So now you guys get to see, it's gonna come out, all the good stuff. Let me try, I'm gonna try this, the quote one more time. I'm gonna see if.
Oh, okay.
Hey.
I'm gonna be outside with my
Wait,
sister.
it's not gonna take long, baby. Hmm. Oh, shut up, it did.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, I'm excited.
Baby, 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 baby. That's it. Oh, I gotta let this cool. And this is the last one, right? So let it cool down. Important, y'all. When you're doing vinyl, go down temperature. To like what, 220?
Yeah, it's on a cheat sheet. Another good idea too, when you start, we have right here, I'm gonna turn it real quick. Can you point this so she can see it? We have a cheat sheet. And that has all the temperatures that you need when you're printing.
So what? This is 385. And 20 seconds.
sewing a shirt. I just want them to see the colors on us. Oh, you already turned it down. That's okay. We'll do this one, guys, on a different one.
I could do that.
No, because you already turned it down.
Okay.
Because we could just leave it low. Oh, boom. Okay. So I'm going to get the words. I was thinking, you think of a black shirt or a purple? Since you're watching, do you want a black shirt or a purple? 320 for 20 seconds on the vinyl, yep.
Thank y'all.
What lick did you make?
For me?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wait, what? When?
When we were talking about the hustle?
Oh, no. Something about help me glitter, I'm like, or help me bling accessory, I'm like.
He has a very steady hand and he helps me. That's we're a team.
Look at it.
What color, Sonia, you want a purple shirt? This color purple or black? Or chocolate. We have some chocolate.
Oh, and a chocolate shirt?
I think it'll look good in black. It's gonna have white letters here.
Women's.
They said we work so good together. Thank you. We try. She's like, sheesh. Okay, babe, let's put this on black. She didn't say. I think it looks good on black because she's got on the white.
The chili?
Yeah.
So this is women's.
She's probably small. This is a woman's hair?
Yes, small.
Oh, this is gonna look good because she's gonna have so much length.
Can we do something with this one?
What do you want to do?
I love this. So, get rid of this edge.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're gonna do it up.
You look big.
Hi, Alex. Our kids aren't here, but I feel so. Doesn't it feel good that they got on our live? Guys, we miss you guys. We love you so much. Coming to get you bright and early in the morning. I hope you guys have been having a good time. I have to admit, when you guys went to the beach yesterday, I'm like, I'm going to tell Dad maybe we should go to the beach next weekend. Because Dad got you guys a boogie board. What happened to the boogie board from last year? The dogs got them?
Shark scene.
Oh, Alvaro, look at you. See, that's why I asked you to help me to bling it out, see?
What?
The vision. You saw that. I see what you're doing. I see you. Okay, he's gonna make this shirt look really nice, and I didn't. Mm-hmm. Why are you fretting? I got a song for you. Ain't no future, no fret. We'll put that on. I just feel like hearing that. Oh, Lauren Hill is nice too. Okay, here, I saw this. You know, this is one of my all-time favorite songs. I love a beat on here.
Welcome to Nellyville, for all newborns. Get a half a meal.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to sublimate again? Is that what we're doing?
Yep, just this shirt after you get on. Will you do that one for me too? I'm gonna get a white shirt for that one. Maybe Gigi for their shirt.
Seconds was up at 385, but it wasn't coming up. This thing is like, we gotta get rid of this one.
Yeah, and that sucks because sometimes it's good in there. Babe, you think this is too big for Gigi now?
This better stick. It's not the vinyl defective. I think the vinyl is defective there.
It's the foil vinyl. That looks nice.
Tony Montana.
I like that on the black. It looks really good. She said, who doesn't like Nelly?
Who doesn't like you?
Nelly. Oh. Yeah, I love that song. Okay, what song do you want to hear?
So I'm gonna trick it. I'm gonna trick this thing. I'm gonna set it to 400. And it's gonna power up to go to 4.
Uh-huh.
And when it gets up to 380, I'm gonna stop it.
Damian Marley,
where
you talk about?
Oh, this right here. It's called Runson.
Mm-hmm.
Runson. They're gonna like that. Runson.
Ransom?
Runson.
How do you spell that?
Runson. R-O-N-S-O-N. Runson. Ronson.
I asked you how to spell it.
Ronson. And he got this. He did Bruno Mars.
He did a song with Bruno Mars?
Yeah, Mark Ronson.
What is this? It?
Mm-hmm. Mark Ronson. He got the chain, man. He's a good white guy from England. Well, I'm just 18 degrees away from you.
Smart idea.
Oh, yeah, huh? Trick them. So how we got our heat press to act right was we tricked it to heat to 400 degrees, and when it got to our 380, that's when we stopped it at that temperature, 380, all the way.
Hey, thanks for joining us. We are just doing a work session. Where to buy sublimate sheets? We sell them online at ABC Designs for You on our website. If you click on our profile, there's a link that'll take you to it.
Here we are.
All right, let's do it. Yeah.
On black cotton.
On black.
Like, how do you get the white and the brown on black?
I'm just that picture looks really good, and I love how you did that. Oh yeah. And we're printing out words on it, so it's gonna. You're welcome. It's gonna have. I just saw the comment video. Please tell me more.
You want to put this on Gigi's shirt? A little shirt for Gigi?
Yeah, but I don't have a shirt for her. The comment video. Yes, it works with sublimation ink. It's for sublimation.
Just go right in there.
Okay.
Yeah. Or too
small. That's extra small. Maybe just do a medium for.
Okay.
Besides, okay, that's a small. I'm like, but that looks.
Too small.
Hold on, I'll be right there. To answer
it's
your
too
question.
Big. It's too big for Gigi. It's too small for her.
Okay, so what about this?
This one's perfect for Gigi.
I think this one.
Okay. You want a little pink? Pink on it?
It's not pink though. It's not pink, it's blue.
But no,
it is black.
This is like for sick people right here. When I look at this, this is a sick combination.
Okay.
People in mental asylums. Like, look at this. Like,
okay.
If you'd rather see this on black, I think on white. You know,
can you do me a favor?
Oh, excuse me. I'm not on food.
Okay. We'll just do this later, then. Yeah. But I need you to, where's the extra small in here? This is going to be light, but I want to make this for,
Ooh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like some tattoo because they love uniforms.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, so I'm gonna bring the heat down here.
Yeah, because that was the.
Wait, I stayed at 380. So what, 220?
Yeah, these are just, yeah. Okay. All right, let me come over here, honey. Okay, I'm happy to give you some answers. I'm sorry. So we are doing a work session. So does it work with sublimation ink? Absolutely, it's for sublimation. Let me give you show you a sheet. So what it is, it's a fabric sheet. It has a front side, which is a dull side. Then it also has a glossy side, which is the back side. So you do have to use sublimation ink. That's what it's made for. And no, we're not in Canada. We actually do have someone that wants to sell it in Canada, another store. So we do have where you can sell it. We do have a distributor program. But right now, it's not in Canada. So it's good so that you can get in Canada. But so you sublimate, you print your image on here. You can put it directly in your printer and it will print on it with your sublimation ink. And then you put it on your 100% cotton fabric, and if the adhesive is made to infuse with the fabric. And this is basically these shirts, what we've been doing, what they look like. This is a this is an image that we did. It was a photo. Actually, I'll show you this. This is one that we printed. I was gonna do this. And this right here is, this is an image for my family. So this is the same picture. So this is what it looks like after it prints. And then after you apply the heat, this is what it looks like. It just has a 1 hour cure time. And then that's how it comes out. And even this has been here like now since all day because we started earlier, and we'll probably use these in our tests because we do tests. We do sessions on Fridays, live sessions, and we're always available to answer questions, do anything like that. And today we're just doing a work session, and we're recording it, answering any questions that anyone has. Yep, and we are in California. So do you have any more questions? Or you saw the comment video? Okay, is there anything specific that you want to know? We have a YouTube channel, and on our YouTube channel it has a lot of information, a lot of videos. Okay, so if you just gonna continue to work, we're doing finishing this up. And then also, if you stick around, you can see that you can put vinyl over them. That's what we're going to do with that. You didn't do the other one. Did you do that one yet? Maybe we'll put this one on there. Okay, do this one on the other one instead. Yeah, check our YouTube. The adhesive is made to infuse with fabric. Not that the material infuses with it, but the adhesive is made to infuse with fabric.
Yes.
So that's what infuses with the fabric, is the adhesive, and that's what locks it into your fabric.
I don't think these have.
Those don't have.
Maybe it does. It probably does. I'm just tripping. I'll try it.
Okay. So how does it stay on the cotton? It's not cotton. This is a polyester-based fabric sheet. And you won't have to worry about it fading out. So you print, let it dry and cure, and sublimate. How long does it last? You don't have to mirror the images. So I'll show you a shirt when we first started testing our product. This shirt has had probably, I'm going to say, about 100 washes. Now, because it is fabric, we do say that wash it on a delicate cycle, or wash it by hand so that it doesn't fade. So I'm going to show you two shirts. So give me just one moment. I'll get them. And you don't have to mirror it because you print it directly to your printer. Now, a lot of people are not used to or comfortable with putting it through their printer because it's a fabric sheet. So you can actually put this on your fabric and get a sublimation paper, sublimate to that, and then put it on top. Well, not sublimate it, but put it on top of it and then sublimate it. You can do it that way. But we put it in our printer, and that's how we advertise it, because you don't have to mirror it, and you don't have to worry about a sublimation paper. So let me give you, I'm gonna show you a shirt.
That's not even the right time. You want me to put this on?
Yeah, that's fine. You know where the bleach shirt is?
The bleach?
Mm-hmm.
The panda?
Yeah, Mickey Minnie Mouse.
Oh.
Okay, so, okay. Thanks for waiting. Yep, we shipped to Canada. Can I be a seller? Okay, so if you want to do that, we would love to talk to you offline. And we have an email on our website for distributors. Send us an email to that email with your contact information. And we're more than happy to talk to you. So this is about washing. So this was actually, we have another one, but this was the very first piece of, it was a shirt. If you look on our if you look on our website, you'll see, not our website, it is some on there, but actually on our YouTube, we test our product because it is a new product. And so we learn and we're not afraid to test. We got the unicorn from a fabric store. So this was a pink shirt. We saturated this in bleach where some people were asking us about bleach. So this is just to show you, this still has color. It has this here because this was a patch that we had before. If you watch our YouTube videos, you'll see all these tests because we always test it. And I mean, we learn and we like to share.
I'm gonna cut this power off, right?
Okay, yep. Press. Yep, we're all done. Okay. So this, this, as you can see, the color's still on here and the sheet is still on top of the cotton shirt. This was a pink shirt, and we, like I said, we did a testing it on bleach. It's had, we put it over, no, this one actually we put over a patch. But yeah, the color's still there. And then this one is a shirt that we did. Now I, when I wash our things, like this shirt that we made yesterday, when I wash it, I'm putting it in the wash with all the clothes. I don't practice what I preach in that essence. But we recommend washing it by hand or on delicate because it is fabric and you don't want it to fray. So over time you may get like a couple of threads, but that's if you're not washing it the right way. So this shirt has been washed countless times. I don't know. I'm gonna just say maybe 30 to 50 times, but the colors haven't faded and it pretty much looks the same as when it started. But if you look at our website, you'll get a lot more information. And yep, so if you like testing products, you're gonna love what we do because we will put it up to the test. We do a live on every Friday. This Friday, we're actually gonna, okay. So this is another one my husband is showing. This is this one on the test we did on YouTube.
Bleached.
Because this was on that same bleach episode. So we bleached it. And then we put the sublimate sheet over it.
And then bombed
it. And then my husband bleached it again.
And it just won't destruct.
This is what it looks like. He's silly.
It's indestructible.
So, yeah, we definitely believe in testing products. Because that's what led us to this. All of the information is on our YouTube. We're really open. We share all of that information.
And some videos with the testings of breeding. With the breathing, you know, when you don't want to be sweating all up underneath this, with the vinyls and the whatevers.
This is a shirt where we did, that's where we sublimated onto a...
sublimate?
Right, we put it on a sheet and then put it over there.
We printed these images on a sublimate transfer sheet, right?
Mm-hmm.
Onto a sublimate sheet and pressed it all together on the shirt. Because sometimes people are leery and don't really want to feed a sublimate sheet through the printer.
Because it's a fabric sheet, and we recommend you only do it one sheet at a time.
It'll be fine.
But it's a different process. But seriously, that we don't buy sublimation paper anymore because we just feed them directly to our printer. We don't have to worry about mirroring it. It's cost effective.
And we can just grab about anything. A jean jacket, it's been done.
True.
The next thing to do will be a leather.
Yeah,
leather jacket.
He wants to test it on leather.
I want to see what it acts like on leather.
Mm-hmm. Did we cut it out by hand?
You can, or Cricut.
Did we cut what out by hand? The unicorn?
Yeah, well, all these right here.
Okay, so that's okay. Give us, like I said, send us an email so that way we can have your information and then we can talk.
That's for sure.
We'd like to, because it's a new product, and I mean it's this is what we have, what we've been doing, and we wanted to share it with it. Oh yeah, you can cut them out on your Cricut, And you can also cut them by hand. We just, because it is fabric, you know, when you cut fabric, you want to use sharp shears. So you can cut it. My husband cuts with an X-Acto knife, scissors, whatever. But yeah, you can cut it also in your, nope, you don't need to put paper behind it. And he was showing examples of that today.
Tell them about the no bleeding, no messy fingerprints. I know you guys have gotten smudges, and then you realize you're touching your brand new shirts. You're like, oh man.
And those are, so yeah, if you look at our videos, and we do try to keep our live sessions till like an hour. Buy a cheap leather jacket at the Good One. Try it. That's a good idea.
Mm-hmm.
But if you look at our videos, that all these things that we're telling you, that we test them, and we also test them so that everyone can see. And
we'll grab your sister's jacket.
People ask us to test things, like we're gonna test it on a mask.
Mm.
Ooh, this looks funny. Mm. I have hope on this, baby. So, yeah, take a look at that. And we're definitely willing and excited. We're excited about our product. We're excited about the reception that it's had, the feedback that we get. And then, too, we don't mind educating people, because it is something new, something different. And we want to share it, because it's been a fix to... a problem that we had, you know, wanting to provide sublimated shirts on cotton. And now, we had been doing it, but we weren't selling it, or, you know, we were just using it. But we thought that we wanted to share it. And we're glad that we did, because if we were having that problem, others were having that problem. Do you want to weed this?
No.
Okay, I'm going to weed it. I'm going to weed my book. They're freaking awesome. Oh, thank you. So what you can call us too. Actually, you know what? Any pressures? Nope. You see in the videos. Now I had one get stuck earlier today because I didn't put it in the printer right, but no. It really doesn't. If you wanna talk, I'm gonna give you a number, and you can call this number. Do you want to talk to her?
Okay.
He's gonna give you a number, because we have to get these shirts done. So I'm gonna weed these, but you can talk to him offline, and you can give him a call. And we're really open like that. What cut setting do you use on Cricut?
Cotton.
Yep. Let me give you the number. It's 760-393. What's the rest?
Oh, 1910.
1910. 760-393-1910. And that's my husband. His name is Alvaro, and my name's Shakira. So you can give him a call, and you can talk to him now. That way he can answer your questions, and while we have everything out, he can probably show you things too. But when you cut on, and thank you very much for your interest in, yeah, that's really nice, and we're looking forward to talking to you. So someone asked about the cut settings on Cricut. So you do have to use a rotary blade, and because that's their blade for fabric. You're very welcome. And then also for a cotton setting. So we cut it on the cotton setting when we cut it on Cricut. So now that we showed you guys, okay, so this is the very last thing that we want to show you, that you can put it on vinyl, because we have a lot of different things that we've made for ourselves. And like these shirts that we're making today are basically for our family. But we want to show you that you can put vinyl over it. You should probably get your phone. All right, so I'm going to weave this.
Somewhere. Okay. Why, what do you need my phone for?
Oh, because she's going to call you.
Oh, yeah.
And you can tell them your name and everything when you get there. All right, so my husband normally weeds, and it is therapeutic weeding, but he said, this is a book. So I did it very small because I really wanted to get her quote on there, because my prima and I really admire AOC. because she's very, very outspoken and she speaks a lot of truth. I think she's an inspiration to young girls, to not just young girls, but to, you know, women, period, a lot of times that we don't like to speak up or, you know. She's just very open. I really like her. So bear with me, guys, while I'm weeding this, because this is very little. But as I promised you, Prima, I'm going to get this shirt for you. And you're going to love the quote that I put on here with the picture. So my husband took this phone and he took the music. And I like to sing, but I'm not a good singer. But yeah, I like sublimate sheets. We like making shirts. And I think it's therapeutic for us. It really is. And this is gonna be so hard to get off. Dang it. I cannot tell you how many times I have messed up and like reused vinyl. And my husband will come and he will fix it. And he was like, this is a book. So now I wish he was here, but just gotta do it. And I am gonna do it because I want my Prima to really enjoy this shirt because she's awesome too. She is awesome. Everybody's awesome in their way. So when you're weeding and stuff like this, these are really small letters. And that's probably why. You just have to have patience. I think I'm gonna do it this way, it'll be easier. When I first started with this, I remember my sister-in-law, my very first thing, I was so frustrated and I couldn't do it and she got it. And she's like, you know, it gets easier with time, and that's true, it does get easier. Now I haven't done anything in a long time, but here I am. And so sometimes it just may take you a little longer, but you have to be patient and wait for the end product. Hi, baby.
I'll wait for a
phone call. Okay, I gave her the information. Okay. So she can come. She says she's in Canada.
How are you doing with that?
I'm missing you.
Oh.
You want to help me?
Missing?
I'm struggling. You want to help me? Maybe. Thank you.
What is it?
I was told.
It's too small to read, isn't it?
It's too small to read?
I think so. But we go.
That's your call.
Hello, good afternoon, Miss Alvaro.
So, see what happened? But that's okay, I got it. But we have to appreciate the people in our lives while they're there, for real. I don't have music. I don't have my baby. I gotta weed this all by myself. But seriously, weeding really is therapeutic. It really is. I'll show you guys how little these are, these letters that he's talking about. But I'm just...
What's our email address? S.
Garcia.
S. Garcia ABC.
ABC Designs. Or you can do the Alvaro Shakira. Okay, S. Garcia ABC Designs for you.
You want to do that one?
Mm-hmm. You want me to factor in your name?
Okay.
Okay, we're going to switch off, so just stop over here. Hi, how are you?
All right.
Hello?
So, yeah, so this is the reading part. Mm-hmm. I think I know an easy way to get this off. A little bit of help with an X-Acto knife. I don't know who's watching, but I'm gonna get this. No. Nah, this is too small, everybody. Oh my goodness. This is hard. I'm sorry if I'm boring you guys.
It's coming off.
I'm sorry, I must be boring, people. Done some blah, 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 blah. This is a failure!
Thank you.
This is a live session. Almost.
Thank you.
something else. Yeah, she's.
Okay, yeah. Hold on. Mm-hmm. You're awesome.
Mm.
So I'm gonna print a sheet really quick.
Okay. Ah!
All right. So I'm just gonna grab a design on my printer. So guys, I'm just gonna do an example of printing on a sublimate sheet to show you how it works. And so you want to print on the dull side, which is the front side, the shiny side, which the gloss sets the adhesive side. So in this printer, I'm going to put it face down because that's where the design comes, because it's a bottom feed. I'm going to put it in there. So you want to put it in one sheet at a time so it doesn't snag. And then I'm just going to print this design. And I hope that you guys can see that it's printing. And here it is right here. So I'm gonna, you see my fingers? I'm gonna rub it in there really good, really heavy. And you notice there's no smudging on that. And I'll rub it really hard. And there's no smudging. And then, oh yeah, I'll rub it against the white paper. And there's the paper, and there's that.
Now, like the other thing, locks in the ink and the fibers.
Right, and then we recommend just to let it continue to marry, wait an hour. So the other thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna crush this up. And I'm gonna show you that how this looks. I'm actually gonna grab a test shirt and I'm gonna put it on there. I'm gonna crush it up one more time and show you how this is, how this works. So So I've got to wait for the our heater to heat up. And basically what you're going to do is just put your cotton shirt down there. And I'm going to put the sheet on top of it. And now this would probably wouldn't happen in a real life situation, but it could get damaged. Yes, we're almost done. We're just gonna put this on the shirt to show you how you can put the vinyl over the sublimate, and then we're gonna beautify those shirts for my nieces. So you want to heat it at 380 degrees for 40 seconds. I'm sorry. This is a parchment paper that you just put on the top of it to cover it. And then once that heater's ready, when we do it, I'm going to actually press the shirt out a little bit. Okay.
Okay.
Why did you print this so small?
Because it wouldn't come out bigger. So there's that sheet that got all messed up, and then you print it face up. Now remember, if you don't feel comfortable about putting a fabric sheet in your printer, you can also use a sublimation paper and print on your sublimation paper. You would do the same thing, lay the sublimate sheet down, and then you would take your sublimation design, put it over it, and sublimate it on there. So while that heats up,
this is the funnest thing I've ever had.
Thank you so much.
How many hours is that on?
I appreciate it.
No, I'm serious. I'm trying to pay you.
Okay. All right. And let me see if we have any questions over here. I'm going to let my husband take a break. Yeah, I'm going to put it on here without waiting an hour so that you can take a look at it and see. So there are no toxic chemicals in here. Our adhesive is made to infuse with fabric, so it's safe. Okay, we're at 301. So this is that same picture, you guys, this one that we didn't print, so you guys can see what this looks like. So this is it before it's sublimated, and then we'll see it after. So I do need to really do this a little bigger. Okay. Here's the thing. All right, so it's at 3:30. Right, this is waiting without the 1 hour so that to show you. Yeah, we can do a tutorial. My husband doesn't like mess ups, as he calls it. So I'm gonna do this one a little bigger because I guess it is a lot of words in here, and I feel really bad because he worked long to do this. But I want you guys to see that it can go over vinyl. So let me see if I can make this shorter. While we wait on that. Okay, so we're at the 380, so I'm gonna go ahead and press this. You do wanna make sure you have firm PSI. And then I'm gonna throw this one back in here so you guys can see it on the vinyl, with the vinyl. And this is not cutting out any borders, but this is to show you what your finished product looks like. And you can see the white edges over there, that's where we didn't sublimate. And this is what it looks like before it's sublimated to the sheet. Let me just turn it right here so you guys can see it. So you see how those colors really come out? They look really good. And I'm not an expert on design space and cookie. I know a lot of people have tutorials, but because a lot of people don't have sublimation sheets yet, so yeah, I would be willing to do that, but I can't say that it's gonna, I'll definitely be more than happy to share all of my my knowledge, but I'm quick to say that I'm not the expert on design space. Me and Design Space have it out a lot. So I'm just using this so that I can do this so you guys can see this on the sublimated vinyl. Sheet. The first thing in my tutorial that I would say is make sure you put in your mats. So you do have to mirror this, as you know, with vinyl. So I'm going to mirror it. And this is glitter vinyl. Right, that's going to print there. And glitter vinyl is at 340. For 340 for 20 seconds. I'm excited for you to get your shipment too. Thank you. Yes, you use it with sublimation ink. You need to press the shirt for 40 seconds at 380 degrees. So this one should print out quick, and then we'll do that. And then I'm just going to, I don't know if you guys are going to want to stick around, but I need to beautify those shirts. And I feel really bad about this, so I'm not going to ask my husband to do it. But someone asked about the unicorns. These are, we have a lot of patches because we used to primarily make shirts. So these I got at a fabric store. We used to sell these too. We still have some that we can sell, but yeah, those are nice. Just there by themselves. This is a shirt done with the transferring from the sublimate sheet and then putting it on a sublimation paper to do, and it comes out just the same.
Are you redoing that again?
I cut it off bigger, but I did it big. Not like it was before, you know. I didn't realize it was going to look like that album. And then, Amina, if you have more questions, if you want, you can give us a call later on. Do you need the table? So like I said, organizing to your workspace works really, really good. Okay, all right, not a problem. lot of these beautiful and now I want to put flowers on here. And I like to use fabric fusion when I do these type of designs because it works really good. So what I'm doing now is just kind of like freehand and think of where and how I'm gonna put these. And these are nice because they have all the things that little girls love, big girls too. Like I said, these tops are really, really good to help you organize and keep all your things together. Be able to do them quick. These are my scraps. I love the bling, as I always tell you about. So these right here are on. So I'm waiting on that one to print up. I'm just gonna put this one over here and just a quick heat press. I'm gonna put a sheet over here. These you can use with the iron, so I'm not gonna put them on for long. Just enough to get the pressure. Not even a lot of pressure on them. Just enough to get them warmed up. noticed that that one didn't get even fresher, so I'm just putting it over there real quick. And that's how these are. So I'll let that try so that can set in. And let me see. Well, I think the flowers look better like that on the edges. I think that's that shirt right there. I don't know if you guys can see that. And then this one, let's see. I think because she's younger, to make hers a little bit more playful. And plus she has, this one has more conservative taste. This one is an artist. I'm at a loss for this one. I don't know what I want to do. So while I wait to figure that one out, I'm just going to go ahead and finish this one up and grab my fabric cutters. so that one's kind of dry. That's all set. And then it's almost finished for you. Oh. Thank you guys for sticking around for that. Those aren't cute. I've been trying to use this stuff, but I haven't had really any projects to use it other than my own family. But definitely, I want to get them used. I know the perfect thing for this shirt. Okay. Little girls love color, and like I said, this shirt is she's an artist. This would be nice for her. Okay, looks like we are done, so I'm gonna hold back up so you guys can see this shirt being sublimation over the vinyl. So I'm going to take it off of here and go ahead and cut it out and read it really quick. But yes, you can sublimate over the vinyl. You can put the vinyl over the sublimate sheet. This would be quick to do. I had to make it bigger. So let me just move this over so you guys can see this. Put that shirt right there, and all right, you guys can see that. Cut this piece off too. I like to save the vinyl because vinyl is expensive. So if you can reuse pieces, I definitely recommend to reuse them. Okay, actually I see it's down there, so I can't do that. I'm having a hard time with this vinyl again. sometimes during this, that way it press that vinyl in there better. It can help. And hopefully it'll come off easier. See the difference that that's making? Someone makes sheets is easier than this. So I really want to show you guys this, but I'm just having a hard time with this vinyl. It's unbelievably difficult. I tell you what I'm going to do is, I'm going to jump off and I'm going to finish this later. because I need to get the other shirts done and I need to get some other things done. But I'll make a video so that you guys can see this, okay? So thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Yes, it is, but I have to get this done for tomorrow so I can give it to my cousin. So I'm going to do it sometime tonight, and then I'll make a video of it going on the shirt so that way you can see it, and I'll post it tonight, okay? All right, and then thank you guys so much, and I appreciate it. Okay, so I promise to post this up because I'm going to get it done. But I just don't want to waste any more of you guys' time because I have to get ready because my husband is going to have to go to work. And I know that he needs this table to do some things. So I have to share the space and be fair. So thank you guys. And I'll post that.